Hi guys, it's LB Movies here. Now, I just want to know what you guys... I never had a chance to say what you guys like on my channel. Do you like gaming? Do you like vlogs? Do you like vlogs? If you like my channel, as in People and Blogs, go to People and Blogs, click on it, and it'll bring you to a whole other channel. Now, the channel that with the People and Blogs, all you need to do is just go down and help the People and Blogs team to get... I don't really know how much subscribers they have now, but just go down, click on People and Blogs, and it will take you to... vlogs of Jake Paul and lots more, even Logan Paul vlogs, I think. And I know loads of people have mixed opinions on him, but I just really want to know what you guys like on my channel. I see I get loads of likes on my vlogs, so leave the percents in the comments down below. Look, this is what you do, alright? I'll leave it in the description in case any of you guys forget. Type in the comments which you like more. Do you like vlogs, gaming, or what else do I do? Toy reviews, or unboxing. Reacting or stop motion fights. You guys have loads of options, but you can only pick one. Leave it the percents in the comments down below. And then I will go to the comments down below the next day, or maybe today, and I will see what... No, guys, I'll actually check out the comments today when this is uploaded. So, when I go to the comments, but how many percent you think the vlogs and all should have. So, for example, you really, really like the vlogs. So you put like in 100%. Like if you love the vlogs, 100%. If you kind of like it, but whatever low number you like. Yeah, that's pretty much what I just want to know. And I just really don't know what to do for the next video, because I just really want to know which thing suits me on YouTube. Does vlogs suit me? Because I enjoy doing vlogs, and I done a whole series of vlogs in the past, and... just really want to know what I should do next on my channel. Should I keep on doing the Q&As or challenges? Leave in comments below. Right, that's all I wanted to say to you guys. That was our phrase for you guys. Thank you guys so much for listening, and I will see you on the next video. Goodbye, peace out.